Are there standard ways to determine how much a home is worth? Well, that's what we'll be covering today, right after this. Hi, I'm Charlotte from the Mulch Team. Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, I'm a real estate broker, certified probate specialist, and trust advisor in the many cities of the Inland Empire, including Loma Linda, Redlands, Rancho Cucamonga, Ontario, Fontana, San Bernardino, and the High Desert. And every week, I post tips, insights, and updates to help you gain clarity. And when you're making big decisions in life, it's helpful to have that clarity. Today, we're talking about how do you determine how much a home is worth? What is the difference between the appraised value and the market value? What is the difference between list price and sales price? And how to get top dollar? There are two most common and reliable ways to determine a home's value. One is a comparative market analysis, and the other is an appraisal. Your real estate agent can provide a comparative market analysis and an informal estimate of value based on recent selling price of similar neighborhood properties and reviewing comparable homes that have sold within the past year, along with the listings or asking prices of current homes for sale. This should help prevent you from overpaying if you're buying and for listing at a good number. A certified appraiser can provide an appraisal of a home after visiting the home to check such things as the number of rooms, the improvements, the size, the square footage, the construction quality, the condition of the neighborhood, and the appraiser then reviews these recent comparable sales to determine that estimated value of your home. Lenders normally require an appraisal, which runs between $450 to $500 before they will approve a mortgage loan because they have the most money in the game. This protects the lender by ensuring the home is worth the money that you want to borrow and they're willing to lend. You also can check recent sales and public records through private firms and on the internet to help you determine a home's potential worth. Now, how do you determine how much a home is worth? The short answer is a home is ultimately worth what it's paid for. Everything else is really an estimate of value. Take, for example, a hot seller's market. When demand for housing is high, but inventory is low, during this time, homes can sell above and beyond that asking price as buyers bid up the price, and the fair market value, or the worth, is established when a meeting of the minds between the buyer and the seller takes place. Now, what about appraised value and market value? A certified appraiser who is trained to provide the estimated value of a home determines its appraised value. That appraised value is based on comparable sales, the condition of the property, and several other factors. The market value is the price the house will bring at a given point in time once the buyer and seller establish a meeting of the minds on price. Now, really quick, before I share the difference between the list and sales price and how to get that top dollar, I just want to thank you, those who have already subscribed, and I appreciate that you're part of my community. Don't forget to click the like button and share it with a friend who may be wondering about market value. Those of you that have not subscribed, great time to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell. That way you'll be notified of the next video. Now, what is the difference between list price and sales price? The list price is a seller's advertised price or asking price for a home. It's a rough estimate of what the seller wants to net from completing their home sale. The sales price is the actual amount a home sells for. The secret to selling your home for top dollar is not listing the home at the highest price. It's a science, and you must know the formula. It is extremely important to use an agent with experience in evaluating, negotiating, and strategically marketing homes to achieve the results you want. So reach out to me. I'm here to help in evaluating your home. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.